Welcome to the channel. The channel. Just did it. I'm taking you. That is, if you are in my camera and look around, we are going to Alloa. Shop in Alloa, I'll show you where it is and see what happens there. Alloa. So there you go. So it's been raining a lot, eh? It's been raining pretty much every day for the last here we are at the bloody hell, ski off roundabout. I've got four chairs in the back, that's where that thud was. My bloody dash cam's not working. Indicating. This Honda, I know I caught up in front. Another Honda, now time to go. Right, so sons, we're going to Alloa. We've just been in Stirling. There's the hill foots in front of you. Can you see them? Can you see the hill foots? I can. So we're going straight on to this roundabout, go over the river Forth, turn right, past Tallybuddy. There's two ways to get to where we're going. You could go at Sauchie, like, because that's the side of Alloa that we're going in. So probably do that, or you could turn right at Tallybuddy and go down past Campus and all the way in through Alloa. And out the other side on the left is where I'm going, which is slightly across from Morrison's. Morrison's is, of course, a supermarket. It's real. Oh, we better stop, or else we'll run a bit after this. Yaff. Bruce Springsteen's pretty cool. Like, see something like Bruce Springsteen, who's so amazing, and the songs were brilliant, and everyone had a fan base. At the end of the day, like, everything like that, doesn't matter how brilliant it is, you're just getting, well, at some point, he's going to be forgotten. But the little people, they get forgotten quicker. So, indicate, come off the roundabout. Well, it's idiots that don't indicate. So it's pretty busy today. Now it's only like 2:20. That's current UK time. If you're waking up in the East Coast of America, it's 5 hours behind me, which would mean, what is it, like 10 o'clock, 12:10 in America. Because when the Twin Towers happened, we got in the UK, it was kind of like happening about, I think it was in the morning, but towards lunchtime, and sort of been like the start of the day in America, which was what a half day, like sort of like 9 o'clock, quarter to nine or something, half eight. So we were getting the news about 11:30 probably. Or was it 12? I seem to remember it quite well. It's like 21 years ago. Cyclist! Is that a cyclist? Ah, it is. Remember to give him about 3 miles. Because they've all got cameras and everything now as well. Got some diesel fumes. It's not fucking healthy. Get a fucking job. Like me. I've got a job. I feel a bit down today. I mean, I've been at the doctor's, that's like twice this week. I'm going to go again tomorrow. I'm going to stick a film crew up my ass tomorrow. You know, it's not something I'm looking forward to. Yeah, who knows what's going to happen, but I don't think there's much wrong with me apart from just being generally fucking worn out. And it's funny, you get to a certain age and you can start to become like more at one with yourself, and you, like personally I don't see, I've learned how to behave more in public and stuff and how to avoid getting into stupid situations. I'm better at dealing, I'm better at negotiation, I've got the confidence now to try and sort things out so things don't go wrong, and all these things have sort of happened. But your health is doing hell. So you know, when you're young and mad and daft, that's when your actual abilities are at their best. You know, your hearing, your eyesight, your physical abilities. And you get older, and then so when I was young, I got into real stupid situations. It took me a long time to learn how to behave. Just like doing daft things, like I think of an example, but like somebody wanted to buy my car or something. Oh, can I pay it? Oh yeah, you can pay it up. And that's just like the sort of thing you learn is do not do that. Do not do it. You know, or anything like that. Or like leaving your door open or something, or any sort of woke thing. Anything like that is bad. Because it's gonna cause trouble. So that's how the whole sort of collective woke thing is such a disaster. Cultural Marxism. And bad news, you know. It can only mean oppression for the people, that's all it can mean. And it's not going to be about any freedom at all. Our freedoms are at risk.
Indicating to come off the roundabout. You see? I'm the only one following the rules here. You dummies. Oh, you dummies. Dum-dums.
So no, I mean, I could turn right to go to Alloa now. So I turn right or we'll go straight on? I think we'll go straight on because I'm going to come back the other way. So we'll go straight on, and that way the viewers can see this road that takes you to Sauchie. Indicating. This is Tuller Buddy on the right. I remember by my brother came along here a few years ago to get some money in Tullycoody, and this is all new. I don't understand it, but like we used to go along the hill foots because we went straight out of them. And now, for this new road, it's up the middle. To the left, turn off here, or fish cross, of course, yeah. And this is prison up here. You know, I forgot what it's called. Come on, it's obvious what it's called. It's not Court and Vale, that's where women go. This is, get the name of the prison. It's not like I've been in it, of course. I don't really break laws that much. How stupid is my head gone? Oh, I do say that on the sign. I did it. Glen Oakle Village. Yes, that's where that wonder's turning off. Probably delivering drugs. Glen Oakle. So if you left here, you'd go shopping in Alloa. You go hiking up. So we're ready to turn right up here to go to Sauchie. Past everybody, because we are on the right. Yes, signal to come after that. About. There we go. Now we can power up this hill. Don't bother these 40 mile signs, that's silly. Not necessary. Yes, I usually just work the turbo. The car does everything, you just sit here. That. Now you ease off because you're now coming into Sauchie. On the right, we have. I've never actually been in there. I actually did a care job, I was around a lot of houses and escapers and stuff. I wasn't in that one. It's like affordable housing for people who are not rocket scientists like me. I mean, I'm lucky I live on a snotty street. It's just luck, really, isn't it? It's luck that I've been clever with money and stuff and just be careful. But I mean, as long as you're happy, it doesn't matter where you live. You should be able to make a good home wherever it is, really, but obviously there's some areas that are really bad, but most of them. I would live in any of these areas if that's all I could afford, yeah. I would have, obviously. It's a bit problematic if you want to have loads of different cars or something. You can't really, like, park them over there because they'll get damaged or whatever, you know. So we're coming up to a mini roundabout. gate. Hall Park. It must be called Hall Park. And I indicate to the right. You've got to be very careful with these mini roundabouts because you can get yourself in a lot of trouble. So this van's, Citroen van's turning off, so I'll just pop out. And remember to indicate to come off. Yes, like that. And accelerate, out of the roundabout, out of danger. And we're now entering another mini roundabout. And we're getting covered by the Vauxhall Astra. So, seems quite busy, yeah? Busy, busy, busy. Now, just go straight on here. Turn off. Right, accelerate out of the roundabout. Accelerating, accelerating, accelerating. Oh! Go down to this one, and then we turn right for that one. You want to go to Clackman, and it's on the left. Alloa's on the right. So I've actually came round Alloa, is what we've done. Round it. So we get a wee bit fresh here near us. Signal to the right! Yay! And I'm gonna get. Oh, you know, I don't know what I've done with my sunglasses. Oh, dearie, dear, dear. Where is my sunglasses? Can't see a fucking thing. That fucking van is turning off, but. There's. Lightning a wee bit there. Unusual, I mean, you're getting rain 1 minute and then the next minute you get dazzled by the sun. Winter sun's low, isn't it? 185.7, 164.7, Morrison's. I'm going to drop some stuff off. You lot can stay in here. Okay. That was that done.
Now, I need to go and get my friend a cake. We're going visiting now. Well, that wasn't too... Sorry, I'll leave you alone in the car. the only friends I've got are on the internet. Imaginary people. That's brilliant. That's really funny. Okay, so where are we going? I'm going to take some... Could do take some roundabout footage, but... For that one, won't do. Yeah, let's go to that one. Fuck it. Yeah. Well, it's quite a big thing there, that art thing, so if you cover a look at that. We're going to get parked in here, into Morrison's, or into... I'll just go and get a pie, a cake. Just pull in here. Look at that beat then, look at that roundabout, yes. Right, thanks for watching. I'm going to do some footage of this roundabout. Catch us all later. Please remember to like, share and subscribe. And let's have a look at this push bike. Wow. Bye.